Good morning friends, welcome to Free Learner Math Teacher Classes. Today we are going to study regarding factor theorem. How to find the value of any polynomial using factor theorem. Suppose I am taking an example y square minus 5y plus 6. First of all, in this polynomial, we will have to see, in this quadratic equation, we will have to see, is there any coefficient of the highest power degree? If there is any coefficient, first of all, we will have to the highest power must be free from coefficient. ठीक, ये सबसे बड़ी रूल है, तो इसमें तो कोई coefficient नहीं है, चलिए कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं. दूसरा क्वेश्चन हमने लिया, अगर मान लेते हैं 6x square plus 17x plus 5, ऐसा कुछ क्वेश्चन हमने लिया. अब इसमें is there any coefficient of x square? Yes, here it is 6. तो first make this free from coefficient. तो for that what we will have to do? Divided by 6. Now it would become what? 6 cancel, that is x square plus 17 upon 6 x plus 5 upon 6. So it means for finding the value of any polynomial quadratic equation by factor theorem, first the maximum degree should be free from coefficient. Now I'm going to solve first this one, after that this one. Suppose I'm going to solve this one. First of all, after that, write the factor of 6. The digit that is free from variables. What is the factor of 6? Plus minus 1, plus minus 2, plus minus 3, plus minus 6. These are the factors of 6. Now put the value of x is equals to 1. Sorry, y equals to 1. If we put y equals to 1, what will we get? Y square minus 5, 1, plus 6. That is 1 minus 5 plus 6, that is 6 plus 1, 7 minus 5. Does equals to 0? Not equals to 0. It means this is not the equation. Now put y equals to minus 1. Likewise, minus 1 square minus 5 into minus 1 plus 6, that is 1 minus 1 is plus 5 plus 6, not equals to 0. It means this is not the value. Now put the second one. After putting this value, we will have to anyhow get this polynomial as 0. Now I am taking y equals to 2. 2 square minus 5 into 2 plus 6. That is 4 minus 10 plus 6. 10 minus 10 is equals to 0. Yes. So it means first value is what? Y minus 2 is the factor of this one. The first one is what? Y minus 2. Okay. Is there any problem? Now, if this is a quadratic equation, then how much solution does it have? Two solutions. So we will have to find the second one. So from that, if we put y equals to 3, what we will get? 3 square minus 5 into 3 plus 6. 3 is a 9 minus 15 plus 6. 15 minus 15. Does equals to 0? Yes. It means y minus 3 is the another solution. So this is the solution of this question. Is there any problem up to that? Okay then, 100%. Now come to the next question, that is this one. So our original question is 6x square plus 17x plus 5. So I have already told you that the quadratic maximum power should be free from coefficient. Now for making free from coefficient, we will divide it by 6. So here it is also divided by 6. Here it is also divided by 6. Okay now. Now we have this equation and now we will have to solve the value of this one. So how can we solve it? So simply first 5 by 6, what are the factor of 5? 1 and 5. Is there any problem? What are the factor of 6? 2, 3 and 6. Sorry. 2, after that 5 upon 3. 5 upon 6, likewise these are the factors of this one. Okay, now I have already familiar with the answer, so I am going to take that value that became 0. Now this is the equation. If I take y equals to, suppose, and 1 upon 3 is also the factor. Likewise, 1 upon 3. What we will get after putting? Suppose I am taking minus 1 upon 3 first value. Plus minus, plus minus, plus minus, plus minus, plus minus, plus minus. Now minus 1 upon 3, what we will get? Minus 1 upon 3 whole square plus 17 upon 6 minus 1 upon 3 plus 5 upon 6. After solving, what we will get? 1 upon 9 minus 17 upon 18 plus 5 upon 6. Is there any problem? Now these two are with plus sign. So 1 upon 9 plus 5 upon 6 minus 17 upon 18. That is, it would become 18 is the LCM. 9 2s are plus 6 3, 5 3 are 15 minus 17 upon 18. That is 17 upon 18 minus 17 upon 18. These two become 0. It means first value of this equation is what? Y equals to minus 1 upon 3. That can be written as y plus 1 upon 3. This is the first value. Is there any problem on that? Now put the second value. Second value I will take y equals to minus 5 upon 2. Now put the value y equals to minus 5 upon 2. Sorry, y not x. Here it is x, not x. No need to worry about that. x. Now put. What we will get? Minus 5 upon 2 whole square plus 17 upon 6 minus 5 upon 2 plus 5 upon 6. After putting, what we will get? 25 upon 4 minus 85 upon 12 plus 5 upon 6. After taking these two other one side, what we will get? 25 upon 4 plus 5 upon 6 minus 85 upon 12. 12 is the LCM. 4 3 are 25, 3 are 75. 6 2s are 5 2s are 10 minus 85 upon 12. That is 85 upon 12 minus 85 upon 12. These two gets cancelled, equals to 0. It means second value is what? X is equals to minus 5 upon 2. That is x plus 5 upon 2. So these are the value. It means simply what we will have to do. First of all, we will have to make the highest maximum power degree, that is free from coefficient. After that, whatever be the constant value that is not attached with the variable, write that factor and put that value. If the equation became 0 after putting which value, that should be the equation. Okay, na? If you really like to study with me, or if you really like my channel, study with me or love to study with me, please subscribe my channel, Free Learner Math Teacher Classes. Thank you. Bye. Have a nice day.